soon, I'm going to jail.
Do you want to leave anything to make it easier for keep your ID? Do you want to leave everything with June, or what do you want to like your necklace and your watch? Especially because you're going to be extradited back to Alabama.
I'm going to help her out real quick.
I'm going to go put you in the back of my patrol car.
So what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Just try to get me out, June. I don't know what it's for. That's not where the money's at.
Okay, he is on Suboxone. Can he take that to the jail?
They'll give him whatever he needs, medication.
I don't need to send this to like his prescription.
No, they'll give him what he needs.
Yeah, because if you don't take that, see, that's what I tell you, we're both in recovery.
You need the keys?
Yes, I do. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to help you out here. What else do you need from him? Because we can speed up this process.
Okay. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to stay right here? I'm going to
check. Yeah, don't leave me.
I'm not. But I'll stay.
You want me to go with this, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
It's okay. We're going to do what? We're going to figure it out.
We'll take care of him.
All right. I love you.
I love you too.